to the dedication of this fountain.
Joanne Bird and her husband Gordon. Joanne is an artist and a sculptor and is responsible for what you see standing there.
My name is Roger Trudell of the Downs, and I'm the chairman of the NPC Nation. And I'm quite honored to speak on behalf of Ernest Wabasha and his family. We are the direct descendants of those individuals that were imprisoned and removed from the state of Minnesota.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Always welcome.